gather up. I need you down in the living room. Someone want to wake up Joe?
Joe.
Go, Tampa.
What I have for you right now is some wonderful news about the house. We're going to be turning off the hot water for you today. The house is no longer your friend. The house is your foe. Be prepared for anything, anywhere, at any time. I'm going to need you to show up outside around midnight at the hot tub. Other than that, enjoy the rest of your day. Looking forward to seeing you tonight at the hot tub.
He's cut out the water.
I just think there's something different about the house. He said the house is not your friend anymore. It's your enemy.
I don't know.
What I want to know is what that means.
Good evening, housemates. It's wonderful to see y'all.
Yeah.
Midnight right on the dot. Why don't you throw your towels over on the chairs there, hop in the hot tub, and I'll tell you what's in store tonight. Tonight we have for you the hot tub challenge. You just get to lounge around in this luxurious hot tub for as long as you can stay inside. And the winner will get the hot water turned back on just for them. Now there is a catch, of course. Every 5 minutes, I'm going to turn up the temperature in this 1 degree. Additionally, every 15 minutes, you must consume one bottle of nice, cold, refreshing beer.
Oh, cool.
You can't say we don't take care of our housemates. I'll see you in about 5 minutes.
Cheers.
This is going to be a good challenge. I can deal
what?
With this.
What? I'm fine with
one
this.
1 degree?
Yeah.
You know, what is that?
I don't drink.
Well, the court said that I wasn't allowed to drink anymore because of, you know, violence.
I mean, you know, you're probably not going to get violent with us, right? You know, because we're not going to push
you. Oh, no, 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 no.
I mean,
no,
we're not like
Evie
or anything.
No,
no.
You don't look like you like it.
It's just like my conscience is bothering me.
Oh,
so
you
how's
totally.
How's it going, everyone?
Fine.
I'm off.
Good. Right. Relaxing?
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you hop in, man?
I would if I could. My contract doesn't go that far. 5 minutes are up, so is the temperature. And don't forget, the last one out of the tub wins. And whoever wins gets the hot water back for themselves.
How does that work exactly if we're living in the same house? One person.
Maybe we can all take a shower together or something.
Oh, I don't know. You probably could, you know.
Hey, Erica.
People like we can wear swimsuits or something.
What is it about drinking beer fast that like makes you get drunk?
Body's all floating up.
Joe, do not pee in the tub.
No. Putting yourself to housemates.
Yes.
Pee doesn't produce bubbles.
Hey, it's not
hey,
a problem.
Bring it on, man.
Yeah.
I love how he's turning his back on him and just walking away.
What is the human, our human level of body temperature?
98 point.
Yeah.
Usually,
that's
like,
core so we're not even up to body right. temperature
not
yet.
About that time, housemates.
Oh,
I'm not.
15 minutes. Better chug down.
Come on, three.
Thanks. Cheers!
It is, exactly.
Cheers.
This is the beer tub. Hey, wouldn't that be kind of a cool thing? Like, it's a hot tub and it's like all beer. If you wanted, you could sit in it or you could drink it.
If I were sitting in it, I wouldn't drink it, man.
How's it going?
Hey, it's all right.
Jeez, you were just here a second ago.
Maybe it was like 5 minutes.
It does.
15 minutes.
I'm not.
20 minutes, Sam and Erica, you can both exit the hot tub.
Whoa. Wait, no, no.
No, no, yes, yes.
No,
because that
trick.
Means you
I
go
saw
in.
The emptying of the bottle. You both lose.
I have a full bottle.
No, no, both. Now the tub.
What?
I don't know.
You?
I couldn't
I might have spilled a bit, but...
Oh,
and you did
God.
Too, Sam?
Yeah, I couldn't
did,
finish it.
No, come on. You think Sam couldn't finish a beer?
I'll have a cool shower and I'll be fine. Cheers.
Yeah.
Cheers, big ears.
That sucks.
Speaking of ears, these two, like, chocolate rabbits, right? And one of them, his tail was bitten off. And the other one, his ears are bitten off, right? And one rabbit says to the other rabbit, my butt hurts. The other one says, huh? You know? Cut his ears.
That's good.
You guys ever hear
they say that, like, if you put a frog in a pot of boiling water, he'll jump out. But, like, if you just put him in warm water,
it'll start increasing his temperature.
He'll just cook to death.
And he won't notice.
And he won't know. I think they're cooking us.
You know, Alp, you might pull this one off.
Oh.
No, they're glaciers.
He's been conditioning himself since the show began.
I don't remember.
Hey, how's Vince? How's it going?
It's a regular party out here.
Hey.
No, don't.
Thomas.
Oh, that's yours, dude.
Well, you know, the temp is getting pretty hot.
Oh, do this, dude. This is like...
Now remember, if you feel like things are getting too out of hand, you always have the option.
Oh, no, don't.
I'm getting out.
Oh.
Good luck. You're gonna need it.
Anyone else smell boiled shrimp?
Oh, Thomas, you okay? Dude.
Oh, no. Oh.
I don't think a tub's supposed to look like that.
Dude, you knocked the opener.
Not worth it.
No.
Warm water for this?
What's with this?
Joe looks like he's got leprosy.
I don't think it should be doing.
Hey!
No, they're not really.
You can't get.
Whoa!
You're okay.
Oh, Tom! You won't get the hot water, man. I don't think you care. I don't know if I care.
Wait.
Hey, how's this?
Is it over now?
Supposed
to have bubbles?
Okay, are we done?
Far from over.
I don't. Wait.
Too bad about Thomas there, though.
The bubble.
It's over?
Getting closer. Just as soon as two more of you leave.
Oh. Right, but the.
Yeah, I gotta tell you guys, I was hanging out inside the house. Anything in life I really enjoy is air conditioning.
They put soap in here?
Ed, I don't know that the cleaning crew is cleaning the hot tub.
Yeah.
General scum that's built up.
I'm melting. I'm.
Is somebody in the water?
Turning into bubbles. It's not so bad, really.
Oh my gosh!
He's covered in scum.
I have trouble breathing now. I think when you have trouble breathing, that it's dangerous for your heart.
Wait.
You know?
Okay. I can't be comfortable. Why are they staying?
No, because if we all get out at the same time.
Oh!
Salem, hey!
Up, Salem's out.
No,
Salem's out. She's gone. Okay.
No,
we can all get out.
Okay, so if you and I get out at the same time, like just stand up with me.
I don't care.
And if we both,
I don't even care.
No, come on, we'll do it together. No, come on. Come on, man. Okay, at the same time. Like, just leave one foot in, and then we'll pick that foot up at the same time.
Oh.
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 Oh. Wait. Three blocks out.
Oh, hold on.
Wendell's out.
There we go.
Oh, man.
You pull your feet out. Just get out, man.
No,
congratulations, Joe.
It doesn't even.
No, no, we tied.
Hot tub challenge.
No, we tied.
No, you win.
It was a valiant effort by a three-pack.
I don't care, man.
But hey, someone had to win. See you guys in the morning.
Oh.
I'm spilling my beer.
I'm never drinking again. Oh. Can I have some water? Can I get some water?
We gotta follow this up with something real strong.
What can we do? Maybe like an obstacle course or something?
Chain them together, yeah. Yeah, like wrist to wrist, ankle to ankle.
Good idea, get over. People gonna drive them into the earth.
Yo, Hawks, I need some water, man. Yo, where's one of them camera guys? Yo, I need some water.
Oh.
I need.